So often parents have certain expectations about what their child should be able to do. They are also very critical towards the teacher, which undermines the trust your child should be developing. Your job as a parent is to find the best coach for your child. If you're not happy with your decision, you can find a better one, but try not to speak badly of the current teacher.